So, just finished a very hard workout and figured I would make a heavy breathing, heavy breathing video for you with some shirt scratching and plucking. The sounds of the birds will be quite nice for you as well. I must remind you that if you ever would like a custom video or a custom audio, then please just send an email to the contact in the description. And we can have a chat about what you'd like to see, what you'd like to hear. I won't judge you for anything that you say. That my last proper ASMR video was only released about 12 days ago, which for me is crazy. I thought it had been maybe 4 days. But now, time is flying. Time flies like an arrow. Fruit flies like a banana. So what I do for my at-home workouts is I have a brand new pull-up station, and so I just like to do your basic chin-ups, your pull-ups, and just change the grip, the position of my grip, and then just pull myself up. Feel like you've got to slowly lift yourself and then slowly lower yourself. I see with a lot of people, for them it's all about the numbers. Try and get in as many reps as you can. But, you know, the goal is to feel the resistance. And when you feel that resistance, that's when your muscle grows. You know, to get to 20 reps is a mental win. But to feel the resistance is a win for your body. And I'll win for your muscles, you know what I mean? And then eventually, if you look after the body, I believe that the mind will look after itself. So that can come down to your diet as well, you know, your sleep. Your sleep, your diet, your workout regime. who you socialize with. Maybe that does not apply to the body. But, you know what I mean. So I think we'll do some tapping on my water bottle here. A few people have said to me, I should start reading erotic novels and post them on OnlyFans. But, you know, it's very tempting. Maybe if I was to record an audio and put it on something like that, because it, you know, I'm interested to see what would happen, because I get so many requests in person, funnily enough, and I am really quite intrigued to see what the response would be like. So maybe I will have to make an account and just post something on there. So, coming to the end of the video here, just want to say a big thank you to everybody who watched. Big hello to all of the new viewers from Tony Trigger's ASMR collaboration. Thank you so much. That was so nice to read the comments and see that some people actually mentioned me, which I didn't expect. So yeah, thank you again, everybody, for all the positivity. It's a great push to make me continue making these. And you know, I look at my statistics and I haven't had a video that somebody disliked in the last 20 videos or something. So that's amazing. I'm very happy to see it. I'm glad that everybody is enjoying it. So, thank you so much. And I hope that my content can relax you and maybe sometimes get you thinking, maybe laughing too. And yeah, it's a real joy to make these, because the interaction with the fans it's great. It really does make my day. So yes, I am rambling now, but I will let you get on with your day, and we shall speak again soon. Bye-bye. Good night.